Hey guys, how's it going? True here, and Stark Spine of Issac. I am feeling a ton better, so let's do this. It looks like we got the Issac time. Oh man. What? Are you serious? Is it my med staying around? Alright, I like the way this looks. Oh, this is really good. I did not want to pick that up, but okay. I'm above at this point. But this is a really strong run. What the hell? And another bomb. Yeah. It's not going to be anything good for the rest of the game. It's not terrible. I mean, game's under eye. Familiar, it runs around and shoots. That sucks, but whatever. Yeah, I wish I didn't pick up the spirit hearts. The reason I'm gonna go ahead and grab that. I'm much stronger. We're gonna reroll it. We're gonna reroll it. Take a chance. Yeah. I'm happy I did that. The reason I wasn't gonna reroll it is I was hoping for a boss loot to see if it dropped there, but after I thought about it, the boss of the tent was a lot better. As there's a chance of making something undesirable. So yeah. Any chance I get something that gives me invincibility though? I want to take it. Like one of shadows, anything like that. Yeah. I probably just fucked up placement without my dead. I do want to hurry up. So, that kind of sucks, dude. Is our spirit hurt? Get some money though. Someone's earning no money. I don't know what this turn on is. Obviously lost his armor right there. Are you serious? Another one? Well, just do that. I wonder if the turtle hearts seem to detect like drops right now, actually. The turtle hearts just got pretty good ramp. Alright, we got 7 cents now. I just want to get enough money to get, basically arcade. So, I mean, we have the minus touch, might as well utilize it, right? Let's just make sure we play good, don't get hit at all. Arcade wouldn't be the worst thing, I guess. Let's go. Bombs in here will be set. No, but I do want some bombs. Because that could give us a nickel. And it's going to give us access to our item room and our fishing room for free. So I definitely want bombs. Bombs are one key. I wouldn't mind key is because I wouldn't mind going to the shop to try to get a spare heart either. What? Is help with all this health they're giving me? Holy cow. Okay. monsters. Alright, I'm feeling really nervous against a monster for some reason. I shouldn't be, but I am. Maybe it's just because I played so bad yesterday, I feel bothered by it. I know there's another health on this floor already. Watch it offer me 9 lives. I just foresee it offering me 9 lives. Dark Bomb, both very good items. Dark Bomb in the form that it's only gives us extra drops, which gives us extra points. I mean, come on, Dark Bomb. Bam. Here's the downside. Shit, that really just picked that up. God darn it. Oh well, that's one health we're not going to get, because we're going in here. Another piece of guppy! Alright, now's our choice. Item room or shop? Item room. Yes, 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 yes. If it procs in a room, it's beautiful. Well, I'm thinking this minute procs, I go use that minus touch if I'm getting hit a lot. Am I mad I fucked up that turtle heart? Yeah, a little bit. It would be nice to have, but. I do need to speed up something. And knock it hit. That was a little bit of luck and a little bit intentional. Half a spare, but look how much money we got with that. I mean, that's a decent amount. Let's relaunch it now. There we go. Now we can go to our shop. Things I would want. Anything that boosts my D6 capabilities. Mapping. Attack boy. Take that. Take that. I think that's a pill. And fucking pill, man. Potato or something like that. We'll grab this. We'll get the money back. We'll make money back. That I'm worried about. After boss, I might come back and hit up that fisherman. Take red heart damage on this floor. anymore, so ideally we should be good. That looks fine. So that doesn't do. Alright, yeah, pick it up a little bit more. Probably one stat. See, now I regret it. But we have our D6 charge, so let's go into our first room. Locks, that's fine. One bomb, we'll save it. Oh, let's move all this. Yeah, we'll take it. I'm not happy about the slow, but it's fair enough. This is gonna be a really HP heavy run, and the luck up, oh my god, the paper is so low. But definitely need room faster. So, yeah. Alright. Let's go. We gotta catch up. We need to do boss rush, and we're doing a mega save run, so. Let's see how to do that too. Pentagram, we haven't much damage up, so that kind of sucks a lot. Just me being bad and dead. Okay. We took it. I don't know what it is, but did it damage up or something? Oh shit. That was cool. I caught the bullet. God darn it. I'm really trying not to get it. Little devil chance just went down the drain. It's not gone! It's definitely hurting. I thought this was a girl that was mentioned to me, and I just got hit. I'm playing really shitty right now. I'm saying screw it, don't matter. Let's just get out of here. This Curse of the Lost fucking really fucking pissed me off. It was horrible. It's a long time. Oh, there we go, getting hit again. This rate will end up dying. I don't know how those eye shots work either. So that's not on my... That's not encouraging my morality. I see how it works. It's so low when it activates. Or something. Get more luck up. I mean, we still do well. We still stop getting hit. One. And, some fucking speed. Mainly, you just gotta stop being hit. We'll be fine. I don't get flying, I think the ladder's a decent item. That's just me. I think it can pay for itself more quickly. Give me a blood bank. We're good. It's desperate patient at this point. Nope. And still give me HP. Alright. That might just kill me. Alright, we ain't going. We're not gonna make boss rush this time. Whew. One good bomb just saved my butt. Still a chance to get dealt double, but two hits from being bad. I actually got 9 lives. One thing we do have is plenty of HP. In the terms of actually having max HP. Take that. Let's get out here. We're not gonna be able to make boss rush. We're going so slow. I somewhat instantly find the room. Like, it's all right here. I'm putting the chances of us actually beating boss for us as we are now. We'll be able to. We're too slow. Slow is probably the big thing. I know we did just get some decent items, but it's not gonna be enough. I just got plenty of money too. Go ahead, darn bomb. Spider. Made out with spider egg. Yo, what about Jarvis? We have tons of batteries for rerolls, so we're gonna get what we want from something. There's a tinted rock. Small rock would be nice. We're going to survive. That's not a question, at least. But... I hate this curse so much. Great. Hermit. I don't want to do it, but I'm still down with it. And Rotten Baby's too good to mess up. Into that. Thank you. We are moving a bit faster now. There we go, that's all it is. So happy I looked around and came back to this. So happy I did. That was a wasted key. Steven's one of those really good damage ups. Very much that we needed. Damage is 90. So we need Guppy to happen if we want to be able to have somewhat of an easy time with this. Wait, what? This stop only works when I get hit? Okay. I mean, that's more than reasonable. This is Midas Touch. It works. Alright, no boss rush. Can we make the hush? Would be our next end. Hush would be our next goal.
Range down.
That sucks a bit. Get some stuff at the hush. I mean, most likely can get Devil Dill here. That was kind of dumb of me. Bible. Gnomicon. This kind of sucks. We gotta hope the boss room's over here. Alright, come on, please. Dagger. Not terrible. Not what I wanted. And we roll. Wrong meat. Not more HP up. Alright, we can make it to the hush fight. We can do that. We can do that. Those are devil chances, that's lovely. Do I think we can kill the hush? I'm not playing great today. I mean, I'm playing okay. But the hush might be a little rough. Where is it? Paid for itself, I mean. Nice bro, nice. We're getting a lot of bags, I'm not complaining, but very convenient. Score. We didn't get boss rush, but we're gonna get the hush. We know where the boss room is. I was gonna save a world card. Use it a little bit better, but I wasn't my concept. So. Man, that thing does some damage. Thank you. Basically, once we activate the Midas Touch, you can kill something pretty quickly. So that's a huge plus that we got going on right now. That thing again. The book. I might buy it just to... I'm gonna buy both of these just for you. We'll come back. Dry baby, definitely worth it. Could use that better. Well, not probably. I definitely could have.
Judgment.
Bumbo. A coin? Man. That's okay. This is going to be where it takes a while. We don't do any damage. This is gonna be a rough run. We do no damage, but this hourglass, I mean, pocket watch is really gonna be missed our saving grace. Whenever I get hit, I just want to go run in there with Minus Touch. But I guess I'm not gonna... This is gonna take a while. I'm just gonna sit here and watch. Cannot kill them fast enough. Alright, baby, I need you. There we go. better too. I mean, if the Incubus is one of our main damage outputs, that's our problem. Incubus and Dry Bait is our main damage, to be honest. You would not be able to make it through Boss Rush. We're best when they go. This is gonna be a long fight, guys. So how are you doing? How was your Thanksgiving? My family's, we're celebrating on Saturday because people work and stuff, but, and some people want to rest up for Black Friday tomorrow, but, you know, I had a little private one between just my mom, my mom and sister, and I, we had some pot roast, and, pot roast vegetables, and some really good cherry pie. It's delicious, I'm really happy. Come here. Alright, baby, if you want. I don't have the range, but I have a little more range I can actually hit on. Dry baby just don't work. Down here? Probably did not. That helps. Pay to play. Okay. Did I do something here? I could have rolled that. The item pool would have been a little bit better than the item pool was going to work. And we're going to Shoal! Yay! Okay. We do have the map. Let's go do this. I don't want to find mini boss. It'd be too bad. Interval. If we can get to the chest, there's a chance we're going. But we have to get there. Guppy's paw would save me right now. To be perfectly honest. Guppy's paw would be all I need. Shush, we ain't gonna pick up all my money. I beat Mega Satan right now. I mean, Satan. Very much depends on the Mega Satan. Once I get hit, I'll have a slowdown. But, you know, it's a little more health to go along with. I'd love to go into first one too. Maybe some hearts from here. And we did. Oh, that thing's getting bigger. Okay. Maybe I should give that thing more points for more starts to take. World. That's, we keep getting the world card too. That's weird. Complain. That sucked. That's okay. What can we do? Oh, I need that. Oh, dark one. Why did you do that? Oh, never mind. I'm okay with this. There we go. Hit baby! Try baby! Yeah, try baby. Yeah, Damon still? Oh, better than what I have. We're clearing the floor, I'll be some money or something. That could be interesting. Ooh. Vision.
And size.
This it shows me where the switching room is, and it did. Alright, we have a chance. My hope is now that I can, it's a red art room. Feed all those red arts to dark one. Hold on, we got batteries. I was just about to pump and prize like, oh my god. Come on, be good. Yeah. Literally every bit of damage up to somebody else. Shit. it's okay. No, it's okay. Dead Aurelius. We got slowed down. Getting it is actually needed then. Chest, the dark room, Megasane. Our goal,
the world.
Show me guppy item. I'll take 2 dark hearts too. You're getting pretty big now, fella.
Range up.
One inch small. Now we're really small, which I'm okay with. We're going to be going to every room. Just add them. Why am I just running into things? I'm wanting the Midas Touch to get this thing bigger because I'm dying to see what it's doing. Well, I guess I really am just dying at this point. Game bigger? No. Okay. If you try to manipulate them here, so I could try to open up the curtain. I'm already. Room worked out really well. Full. Doesn't really help me, but it doesn't hurt me either. I mean, this is my suck. It's attacking. It's doing some fucking damage too. Oh my god. Finally pay you enough to be happy? Thinking I did? He is attacking for me now. Interesting. I mean, we took a lot of damage penalty. I was slow. We took a lot of damage. I'd say probably my just touch set me up for failure. I thought I was happy to get it. I thought I'd be invincible when I get it. And for some reason, my brain just did not click. But it was still a fun run. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Until next time. Well, actually, real quick, I forgot. I'm trying to say more stuff in the end. Like, I hope you guys have a really good day. Because I had a good one. You guys deserve one too. And if you enjoyed it, please like. If you want to see more, subscribe. There we go. That's what I'm wanting to say at the end. Now, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye. Well, actually, let's see how we did to our friends first. Yay! We're the best person on my friend list. Yay! Alright, bye-bye, guys.